most people have left the major cities and survived. The resistance is continuing, and mankind has not given in to the Ravagers. There is still hope. Everyone listening to this broadcast, please survive. Survive no matter what. Brain suffered damage.
Destroy the hatch. Aim for it when it opens.
The mothership is closing in on the combat area.
What did you say? You don't have the means to attack the brain and mothership simultaneously. If the mothership comes on the scene, we're finished. A way. There must be a way. At this rate, our extinction is only a matter of time.
I'll search for weapons that can handle it. I have accessed the classified info. There is one attack satellite left in orbit. It is mounted with our classified weapon, the satellite blaster. It isn't complete, but it should be good for at least one shot.
The satellite blaster didn't get damaged?
But the only way the satellite can be accessed is through command headquarters. Now, with the command headquarters destroyed... The brain suffered severe damage.
We won! We beat them!
We finally won!
This is Ranger 9! Something is coming! What is that? What do you make of it?
A new type of Earth Eaters has appeared around the brain.
It's a new unit to protect the brain. The Ravagers still have resources left, even after all this. Their strong presence is overwhelming.
Ranger, no! Look at the violent bombardment!
They're shooting at us!
The brain had increased the attack! He was just playing before?
Destroy the new Earth Eaters. Don't give up, no matter what. 35. There are too many casualties. We cannot continue the battle.
This is Ranger 28. Everyone was killed by the Earth Leader attack. It's raining.
It's already come to this.
Why do they want to go that far?
up a miracle.
Retreat!